Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. We'll stick around in Escape from Tarkov. I almost called this 7 days to die. I don't know. Looks like today we have a VPO, some shitbox ammo. We have a PCB though. And some delicious PS, which are actually bullets and not tasty, tasty foodstuffs. Oh well. Here we need singles. Alright. How bad could it be? Oh, my aim is bad. Holy shit. Damn. That's my fault. I had a swig of soda before I started recording. Less than bueno. I need to reload. I only have fucking, like, 12 rounds left. Maybe 14. That asshole die. I think it's like right around this corner. There, bud. Sweet shit, that startled me. POC. I'm taking the shotgun. Put those sweet damn sunglasses on. I'm gonna take this guy's rig as well. Purely because it's armored. Oh, I'm a dead man. Ah, fuck, fuck it, son of a shit ass. Fuck. I have no idea what I'm even shooting. What is this? Blachetti. That explains some things. Alright, how many rounds? 6, okay. I think that was a PMC. Man, I just want to look in the medical supply tent. I'm a simple man. Okay, anything good? It's a layaway kit. Nice. We can check the med kit here. Slowly leans us out left as we loot. Car kit. Pick painkillers. Come back here. And I want to see what we've got in here. Did I not? Oh no, they went to my backpack. I was going to say, I thought I picked painkillers. That I can really do too much with. But, you know, it's, I guess, better than nothing. Airport coming online. It's just like. two assholes just sitting in here, just like, bah, 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 bah. And I just got lucky and fucking didn't die. What are you using? MP-153. Another, like, swank-ass hand cannon. That's what shotgun shells. I'm a simple man. Is that it? That's it. MP-153, do we need one of those? That? Oh, no, I'm a scab. Shit, do I need one? I don't know. What kind of shells was he using? Custom light slugs. Ah, we've used these before. Of course, we've got a couple flechetti rounds in here that we're gonna have to mill through first, but that's okay. God fucking damn, man. What do you got? Shotguns. Days, is this the one that I need? I don't know. Fucking sable rounds. Drop this. And this dude wasn't a PMC. I'm taking his shotgun. I don't know if that's the one that we need. I don't think it is. We need like a 50-something or other, I think. Problem. I don't like there was somebody out there. Gas analyzer. Drop this. Yoink! We're getting out. That's a quest turn in. But first. Of course, this thing's gonna be just completely full. Yeah. Fuck you, game. This can go. Yo, we got in here. GP's worth it. Small coins, probably not. Leave the slickers. Take the chainlet. That's all I'm willing to sacrifice. I'm never gonna drop my Tushanka. And pray for my cold dead hands. Alright, that was pretty painless, all things considered. 4 kills. Sure. Okay. Blessed quest items. I'm curious if these handguns are worth anything. The sweet, like, fucking John Lennon sunglasses. Gotta love them. I used to have a pair of sunglasses like that when I was younger. I fucking loved those things. I know what happened. God, that was a long goddamn time ago. Alright. Anyways, therapist. I got thing there. Now let me do this. Okay, do you have any more work for me? You do painkiller. Ah, here's the morphines. Alright. Easy. Go ahead and. Oh god. I don't know how much of this I actually care to keep. I'm gonna hold on to it for now. But it's on notice. The painkillers and just lose rubles, I'm probably gonna just throw in here. Okay, anything else? Yes, pharmacist. Alright, obtain the case containing the device on customs, locate the paramedics car, get the two-story dorm room. Oh man. So we've got some work to do in customs. We've got this, Operation Aquarius. I think some stuff for Prapper too. I'm gonna sell stuff first and then we'll fuck about with things. Glad I grabbed that teapot. Did I? No, this is my Tushanka. Okay, I didn't accidentally sell any. Oof. I'd have never forgiven myself. 1200 for the handgun. Not too bad, I suppose. Is this the shotgun that I needed, or EOZ-106? I am never gonna remember that. I just know that, like, there's a shotgun somewhere that I need to hold on to. And everything. I'm not selling those grenades. Vents. You take the rest. Alright, bro. What you got for me? Thermal bag. Diary. Nothing I'm really too interested in. Alpha armband. Veteran still here from the Alpha days. Yeah, don't know about that. Okay. So, what are we going to do? I should do this one, because I hate this, and I know if I don't, I'm just going to put it off, like, indefinitely. Also, I think if I do this one in Shootout Picnic... Yeah, if I do this one in Shootout Picnic, that'll get us to level 2 Prepper. Okay, we're gonna try this one, but before I go in, this time I'm going to do the smart thing and look and see if there's any shit we need first. So that I don't accidentally... We're gonna die. I hate the reserve. Alright, what do we need? Must be level 10, locate the bunker, survive an extract. Man. Middle of reserve, underground bunker, you can reach it by using any staircase. The problem is the extract. Because, like, the extracts in reserve as a PMC are, like, all bad. But I guess that's all we've got. I just gotta find a fucking map. Oh, that's right. Reserve maps are all shit, too. One. Okay. Because I remember this, I think I remember how to get out of here. I think I get out of here. Okay. Realistically, we're going to die. I'm going in here expecting to die. Alright, I do still have some need of energy. It has not been as long as I was expecting to go between recordings here, so let's go ahead and eat some herring. Yeah, alright, 7 in the morning, good time at least, let's do this. The other problem is I don't remember how to get underground. That'll be an adventure, I suppose. But... we'll figure it out. We can poke around. I just remember that this map, like, fucking crawls. There are just, like, enemies everywhere. So, yeah, not particularly hyped to be going into reserve. Never, ever particularly hyped about going into reserve, but it must be done. So it shall be done. I think there might be some underground... excuse me, there might be some underground PMC spawns here, if the map is to be believed, which, I don't know. There are so many boss spawns on this map. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 places bosses can spawn. Mother of Christ. And I wonder why I'm always getting my shit pushed in. Fucking 31 episodes into this playthrough, and I'm coming into the friggin' reserve for the first time. We hates it, Precious. Okay. I mean, I have no idea where I am. But... alright. Turn off my flashlight. I don't think that's necessary right now. Okay. Sight. Heat measure. Unknown item. Excuse me, damn. Like, I'm just, like, dying here. Maybe east side of the map? Assuming north is north. Which I don't have. I have no idea where I am. I remember this as a landmark, but I have no idea. Okay, I know where we are. I know where we are. Alright. Okay. Alright. We need to not be here. You're bad. Most places on this map are bad. We've got like the dormitories and shit over here. They're always crawling. And then there's like the room that has the alarm in it. Right here, yeah. Okay, I want to find out where that alarm is. Oh, that's right, we have a silencer on our SCAR now. I haven't had a chance to use it yet. I'm curious to see how that works. Yeah, I remember this? No, was it this? Okay. So this is what opens our exit. I remember that. Oh, it feels weird not having, like, a scope on this thing that has magnification on it. Yes, we have to figure out how to get underground. The map says that it has icons for how to get underground, but, looks like there's one, like, in here. Maybe. Oh, I remember this place. I remember there's, like, guys upstairs and shit. Oh, man. It's outside. Side. Oh, I was already in burst. Full auto. I don't know why I keep saying burst. I always say burst. I don't think I found a fucking rifle in this game that has burst. In all my time playing it. Some old vodka. I was wondering if that was more kvass. Is it? No. Also outside. Unless these go down. I am an idiot. Okay. So the control room that we need is down here somewhere. Of course, I have no idea where. But we have 36 minutes. God almighty, I can't believe matches on this map are that long. This is a small map. Back upstairs. Alright, so that is, I assume that is toilet. Here's what we want. Okay, this looks promising. I have no idea what we're looking for down here. I just know that it said that the control room was somewhere underground. Might as well get a little loot on. Old xenomorph. Oh, that's good loot right there. That's it. here. Maybe. I have no idea. Don't care. And that looks like a rail, which it is. Frame rate, quit doing that. Here. Cat. Totally a cat. Alright, neat. Fun. Do anything with. I'm not going deeper down until I know like what all's down here. Okay, so according to like basic signage, there's gonna be an exit this way. Which might be that right there. The areas like this. Areas like this are what make me really glad that there aren't like creatures in this game. Oh! And this is the control room. Okay, I wanna check. The bunker. Locate the underground bunker. Locate the control room of the bunker. Okay. So we found the bunker. Now we need to find control room. There's no way that this is gonna be empty. This is creepy as fuck. I'm having a time. A magazine of some sort. M1A. Is that a silencer? I don't know, it's a mag extender. That's a silencer though. That's worth money. Ballistic glasses. Tactical glasses. You know they're tactical because they're black and probably cost $800. Okay, so I assume this is the control room then. The bunker. Survive and extract. Okay! Can I break the glass? Shit! I wasn't expecting to be able to do that! Neat! Is there anything, like, worth anything back here? I'm not gonna go through all of the... all of the everything. Okay. Oh. Big loot chest. Find like a rifle or something in this guy if we get lucky. Which I'm going to assume we probably did not. What the hell is this? Barrel for something. Eichlern cock G36? No idea. It's mine now. Okay, now we have to get out of here. I still can't believe there aren't any bots down here. I just want to get out of here. It's creepy down here. I don't like this place. Like, if there were other players on this server, I would be shitting my pants the entire time. Entire time I was down here. Realistically, I would just never come down here. I know myself well enough. Alright. Get complacent. Getting shot. There's like some ambience down here and it's freaky. Okay. That's the courtyard. We're not going there. We're just gonna slip right back out. Away we came. I can breathe again. I'm surprised we haven't heard any gunfire yet. Right, because everything on this map is a fucking scab. Shit. Can't do this. Now we gotta run. So, all I remember about this thing is that it's on, like, the south end of the map. I don't remember where. Like, I have a map showing the bunker it's in, but I don't know what bunker it's in. Like, where in the bunker it is. I just remember that it's a hellscape over there. I know this is where the violence starts, because there's like always dudes in there. And I know we've got like 4 minutes to get to this thing. Do you remember there being like a hole in the fence over here that we can use? I'm gonna stop behind this for stamina. I hate it. Hate it. I have a... No. I need to start packing a hot rod with me. So that I come in here and like when we need to run, I can coke myself out. Like the most American thing ever. We just coke ourselves out on energy drinks. Like they're supposed to be... Ah! Okay. Yes. Like I recall specifically there being a hole in that fence somewhere. And this is the bunker we need to get into. I of course heard gunfire. Okay, I don't remember. Is it just down? No, it's not down there. Is it like back here? This? No. Stairs. Here. this it? Oh, thank Christ. I don't even know if I've ever successfully extracted from this thing, now that I think about it. Like, I know that there have been multiple times in the past where I'd come here, like, having it unlocked, and we got gunned down. Oh. Fuck, I hate that map. Just fuck, I hate that map. Didn't even shoot a bullet, and I hate that map. Most stressful thing I've done. Oh my god. Holy hell. Alright, Prapper, you fuck. You did your bullshit. Press the bunker part 2, you son of a bitch. It's back in there again. Ugh. Oh my god. I mean, I assume we can do these in multiple runs. But fuck. AK-105. Ooh, some good bullets. Yeah, things in this life that are happening. If I had to guess, next time what we're probably going to end up doing is customs, because we've got things to do in there. We have a couple missions. I'm getting rid of these outflicks because they nerf our hydration, and that's bad. There. Okay. That can go. Ammo. What is PPBS? Hey, we already have something nice. Cool. Good 545. Real good. Class 6 penetration. Holy shit. Great, doink somebody in the head with one of those bullets and it'll kill them. Nice. Alright. Not a bad haul, considering I mostly just kind of picked up some junk in there. I think I didn't see that. I'll take it. Not bad at all. Sitting on 1.5 million rubles. Slowly clawing our way forward. Go ahead and throw these morphines in here. Realistically, I probably don't need them because I don't use them, but I should be holding on to are like the combat stimulants. New epinephrine, that's like plague resistance, isn't it? I don't know, epi, that's adrenaline. But aside from that, I think we are good. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and call an episode here and like cry in a corner or something. I'll catch you guys next time. Until then.